The rough conditions reduced this year's field by more than half, leaving just seven to make the 18-kilometre dash from Cape Jarvis to the island town of Penashawn. The crews spread quickly, trying to make the best line and use of conditions. The adverse conditions favoured the larger vessels, but the sleek ski boats threw caution to the wind. Race organisers revived the event last year after a break of 20 years, and today's challengers were trying to crack the old record of just over 14 minutes set 23 years ago in calm seas. Despite the worsening conditions, the boat ploughed on at speeds approaching 100 kilometres an hour. The $20,000 Super Chev Marine Camaro held off the larger power marine challenger to win with a comfortable margin, but not so comfortable for the crew.
It was pretty bumpy, got the boat on the side a few times, but it was,
Was
really good. One of the seats ripped out, we had to throw that in the back and hang on to the dashboard, but it was a good ride.
But for their troubles, an impressive medal and a cheque for $1,000.